Hey guys, in today's video I will show you how to talk with Tort NPC in Blox Fruits. It's actually pretty simple, and everyone can talk with him, but there is one requirement. Okay, first go to cafe. By the way, this NPC will change your race without spending Robux. So, to talk with Tort NPC you actually need to have 3000 fragments. Once you have 3000 fragments you can talk with him, and you can change your race. That's it guys. Thanks for watching and make sure to drop a like.